Well, a manhunt is tonight underway for a person police believe deliberately set fire to a home in the southwest. The Bradbury property was destroyed in minutes and threatened nearby homes.
Armed with garden hoses, neighbours try, but despite their bravery, this is a battle they can't win. Just after midnight, flames tear through the Bradbury property in just minutes. It's empty, but nearby homes on Fern Avenue, like Wafers, now under threat.
I'm so scared because my car in my driveway and the fire coming through my car.
But her neighbours, without hesitation, run in to help. They can't save the home on fire, but they can save hers.
I heard her screaming, help, help, help me. I opened the door, get my phone and call 000.
We're trying to take the house from my garden to protect Wafa house.
Yeah. All the neighbor coming and helping me. Yeah. It was more than 200 person here yesterday, help and support.
I just hear something wrong.
Authorities arrive, attacking the blaze from the ground and from the sky. But as the flames are extinguished, police start to believe it's been deliberately lit.
Determined that there was a male seen running from the house. There's also a car of interest which was seen going past the scene a number of times.
This car, seen arriving seconds before the fire started and leaving just after ignition, is of interest to police.
As authorities continue to try and piece this together, the accelerant detection dog is now being deployed at the crime scene. Authorities also telling us that several jerry cans have been found at the property.
Authorities with a cause, but without a motive. The owners, who are in Queensland, have been ruled out as people of interest. In Bradbury, Alex Heineke, 9 News.